all the right-thinking citizens in Trinidad from wherever they come from. Because this PNL is not a fly-by-night political party that came to rubbish. We are the country's premier political party, 56 years old. And in our fundamental documents from day one, we said we are not an ordinary party. We're not a party in the ordinary sense of the word, but we're rather a movement and a rally for all, cutting across race, color, creed, or class, united in common action for the common good. That's what the PNL is about. And it's against that background why I am able to make a call in this country. And I've made again with those who walk with us that Tuesday, the 2nd of November, we go on the streets in Palestine again. This PNL that is this rally.